So I'm going to be working on my left side here. Your knee should always remain in contact with the ground, as well as your big toe. I don't want to see the foot pointed down. I want it pulled up towards your shin. So big toe on the ground, knee on the ground. You're going to rotate your heel up towards the ceiling. And you're going to perform that rotation 15 to 20 times in a row.